Hello. Welcome to MZ Health Tips. Today's video will be about how to boost your immune system naturally. Keep on watching to find out. But before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that little notification bell so that you won't miss any of our new videos. Alright. Let's start with the immune system is the natural defense of your body. The immune system defends the body from germs, viruses, bacteria, and many other microorganisms with its shield made of antibodies. But that can only happen if you have a proper and healthy diet. Looking physically healthy does not necessarily mean having a strong immune system. Many scientific studies have shown that even in first world countries with a strong public health system, the citizens can suffer from malnutrition as a consequence of poor dietary choices. There is a lot of scientific evidence that micronutrient deficiency of various essential vitamins and minerals such as iron, zinc, selenium, copper, and vitamins D, B6, C, and E causes an alteration in the response of your immune system. An excellent measure to boost your immune system is the inclusion of superfoods and macronutrients in your daily meals to correct any possible nutrient deficiencies before it's too late. Food and nutrients to strengthen your immune system. The most effective way to strengthen your immune system is to protect it from environmental attacks and strengthen it through healthy living strategies such as consume natural foods high in antioxidants, such as garlic, citrus fruits, spinach, and broccoli. To increase the effectiveness of your immune system, add supplements to your daily diet, such as vitamin B, vitamin C, zinc, or vitamin D supplements. Reduce or eliminate the consumption of processed foods or sugary snacks, as well as alcohol. Lower your stress levels, as chronic stress can weaken your immune system. Micronutrients necessary to boost the immune system. Vitamin D. Lack of vitamin D has been shown to cause a relapse of respiratory system infections. Adding more vitamin D to your daily diet can decrease your chances of getting influenza. Make sure you get plenty of sunbathing and a vitamin D3 supplement. Vitamin B3. Niacin is an important vitamin that can help your immune system fight serious infections like HIV or tuberculosis. You can find vitamin B3 in these foods: cereals, chicken, pork loin, bananas, skinned potatoes. Zinc. This mineral can reduce the impact of the flu on your body in the form of zinc acetate or zinc picolinate. This mineral is important for the functioning of the immune system because it is necessary for the formation of white blood cells. You can start taking it the moment you feel sick. You can also find zinc in these foods: turkey, beef leg, white and blue fish, oysters, and crabs. Vitamin C. Taking vitamin C can help you cope with cold and flu symptoms. Be sure to take 1000 milligrams 3 times a day for as long as you need, or include foods with vitamin C in your diet, such as kiwi, tomato, broccoli, citrus, or sweet peppers. Probiotic foods. Foods like sauerkraut, kefir, kimchi, and fermented dairy are great for providing good bacteria like lactobacilli and bifidobacteria. Both bacteria have been shown to improve intestinal health and immunity, as well as the lack of them can cause the fall of an effective immune response.